Don't forget to subscribe, I'm going to be posting new videos every Monday. This is the brief history of Dave & Buster's. They started out in the 70s with an arcade and a restaurant separately. They noticed people were going in between the two places, so they thought it'd be a smart idea to put them both under one roof. It was just a couple people going in between, and it was clearly a smart idea. They opened the first one like this in 1982 in Dallas in a 40,000 square foot warehouse, which is massive. It was sold in 1986. In 1988, they opened a second location. Growth was pretty slow overall. They didn't open their third location until 1991. It started to pick up though, and by 1996, or only 5 years later, it had 9 locations, adding 7 locations. And by 1998, it was 17 locations, so they added 8 more locations. And in that year, 1998, they made $13.6 million. Now, we all know Dave & Buster's today is massive. It has 143 locations, and the profit for location is really high. It did take a hit during COVID, but it's kind of bounced back. And now Dave & Buster's is known very well across the U.S. And this is the story of how it came to be today. I hope you enjoyed this short video, and don't forget to subscribe.